Alright, we're right back where we left off. I just fell through the window, talked to the priest. Looking for batteries now. Batteries are good. Batteries. Some of these guys kind of look alive. I don't want any jump scares like Dead Space 3. Like, I mean, Dead Space 3 wasn't really that scary, but there were moments. It had its moments. I'm gonna leave these up here for about 30 seconds and flip it. Alright. To peek left and right. I know this guy tries to fuck me, but not right now. Yo, what's up? I like how these dudes are all just chilled out. Except for you. You'll probably get raped. Sucks to be him. It's like a key point in this fucking game, getting raped. I don't want to do that. Don't want to get raped. Oh yeah, you are definitely dead, buddy. You dead, sucker. Said I got something in my reporter's notebook. Notes. I'm inside. I'm inside, bodies everywhere, blood, burn marks, heads lined up like bottles behind a bar, dead Murkoff scientists hung from the ceiling. Ah, damn. LB's to run. Alright, here we go. You guys ready for this? Ninja kick! Alright, how do I beat him? Come on, give me something to do. Right? Going right. Oh, press start. Going right. No. Yeah, what's up? Yeah, he's just scared. He thought I was the monster. It's okay, dude. I'm gonna put my hand on you now. See if I can. There's a lot of stuff I'll look at that's nothing, but I'll look at it anyway. What is that? I apologize for coughing. I know you guys can hear it. You can look behind. What the fuck? Oh. Yeah, he cool. Witness. Do-do-do-do. I know I'm gonna have to deal with that guy eventually. Just not too sure when. Oh, look at that. Interactive. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. My Xbox is making a weird noise. I can't lock it again now. Here we go. Security. Shit. Like I said, important parts. Here he comes. Oh, bitch tits.
You were here, weren't you?
Yes, I was. You little pig. Oh, no. What? Oh, that's the other locker door. Stuff. Shh. Don't move. Just 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 don't move. Oh, ninja up in here. I can't stand up. Oh, that's just creepy looking. Yeah, what's that? Barcode? Project Wall Rider, that's a ghost. Like, it's an urban legend or some shit like that, and they're... I guess they were trying to contain it? Not really too sure. I gotta change batteries in a second. Oh, I just came through here. Ain't going that way. Oh yeah, I think it said I gotta go downstairs. Why is this still out? I'm just gonna run for it. What is that? Drink some Gatorade.
I see what time it is.
It says stopwatch while you guys read this. I guess that's it. Alright, it's 11:56 PM. Wrong Xbox remote. Alright, here we go. Mad dash to the left in a second. I don't like this, it's really dark. Do you guys have any place to hide? Under that bed? Alright, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Is that somebody walking? Just gonna... Oh. Let's get a look at this guy. Not too bad. Oh, I was about to check under the bed. Hey. I think I can take him. All about stealth. There he is. Which way are you gonna go, big boy? How can you not see this light, though? I mean... Oh, he broke down that door. Okay, I'm going that way next. Oh, he's breaking down another door. Okay, so I have a nice place to hide now. At least. I hope so. I came from there. I don't think I've gone this way. Did I come from there or did I come from here? We'll find out. No, this is dead end. I didn't come from here. This is the breaker. I'm not sure. I'm kinda worried. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it. And I will see you next time.